Okay, guys, Seth Rogen is set to release his first book in May. It's called Yearbook. And it's safe to say his mom, Sandy Rogen, tad disappointed. Disappointed in her son's book with a hilarious warning about drugs, which she ends up doing in the press release for the book. This is what she said. If I'm being honest, I really wish there wasn't so much drug talk. Why does he need all that? It's like, we get it. I'm glad he wrote it, but I'd be even more glad if he called me more.
So, Heidi, Frankie, and Chewy, is there something that you would write in your book that you think your parents would be just like, oh, God, they'd be upset about?
Heidi, take it.
I think my mom would really be disappointed to find out that I lost my virginity. 9 days before my 18th birthday.
Ooh.
I think she would have been disappointed.
She'd be disappointed because it was her brother.
Frank Kramer, I told you not talk about it. Chapter 11. Don't trust
you
Frank.
You are so nasty.
Y'all are horrible.
Was it your brother, Heidi? Was it?
Those Indiana girls on the Indiana night. Oh, yeah.
Frank, what would your mother and father be disappointed in if they read... if you wrote a book.
Yeah, are you going to tell your mom you smoked crack once?
No, that I videotaped that of Heidi and her brother.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.